We all ride for different reasons, be they fitness, exercise, thrills, or escapism. The reasons are as endless as the ocean, and for me, it's the release. Every day forms a pattern. Wake up, get ready, go, stop, sit, work, 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 invoice, deadline, conflict, resolution, lunch, sit, work, work, obstacle, new path, new obstacle, solve it tomorrow, go, stop, enter, noise, chores, breathe, sleep, wake, repeat, repeat, repeat. When you have a day, a week, a month, or a lifetime of a daily grind, it builds up. And there is no better way to completely clear your head than to place yourself in a situation that forces your mind to focus. It starts with the physical exertion, the climb. It's a whole new kind of grind. You push your stamina to its limit. You build on the tension of that day until you reach the peak. Now, it's the time to breathe. But unlike the pattern of your days, now is the time to awaken. Gravity takes you. You let your mind flow with the trail. If you're thinking about anything else, you're missing the trail, and that has consequences. Injury, pain, even death. So you focus. Your mind sees only the trail, the roots, the rocks, the landing, nothing else. You become one with your bike, and everything else is just released.
You can help support the production of these videos by supporting me on Patreon.